Dublin for more funding, but to foster economic, cultural and social development in Melbourne. This funding proposal is about to be presented at the Music Cities Conference in April of 2018. Delegates from across the world will descend upon Melbourne and celebrate its culture, art and chat everything live music. And look forward to the future.
Hi, I'm Ethan. We're at Cherry Bar in ACDC Lane, and today we're here to discuss the Live Music Census, which has the ultimate goal of seeking out extra funding from the government for live music venues like that. It's important to get good figures for economic value to back the live music scene in Melbourne that we have, which is obviously a pretty thriving one, and to as well back the venues that support that even further, which is like us and all the other great live music venues. I hope this survey will achieve the funding that we're aiming for the live music scene in Melbourne, and to only enhance the venues themselves to back that scene even further and to continue to thrive it.